Though AIM's gamma program has been depleted, a new experiment was already in progress of which we were not aware. According to the research you gathered, AIM is trying to recreate the process that resulted in abomination on a larger scale. Here are the coordinates of the laboratory developing this process.
Smash!
This laboratory specializes solely in gamma experimentation. Abomination was their most successful prototype.
Better get in there. Guessing this is the lab?
Yes. And AIM sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large!
Time to shut them down! Pull the trigger!
There's nothing!
Take AIM's hypercircuit train.
Where?
A remote mining town called Venture Ridge, Wyoming.
Jarvis? What is it?
I'm patching through local police chatter now.
We're tracking three groups of civilians stuck downtown.
There are still people in the parking garage on 7th. It's not safe to go outside.
No! AIM started the experiment already!
Oh, no. They're everywhere. Head for the edge of town.
Those police officers need your help. They could be fighting gamma monsters.
Holy crap! It's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
No gamma monsters. Just aim, baddie. Take them down, Hulk.
Trust the Hulk?
That machine could be AIM's new gamma transformation process. Time to go smash it!
The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I will need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. I'm inside the machine's systems, but you need to keep AIM out of range or they will disrupt my progress. Machine's initial security measures. Stay in its proximity.
Get something off my chest!
The air is beginning to clear.
Jarvis, can you let the police know they can start the evacuation?
Yes, Miss Khan. AIMA sent an elite team to install an additional gamma radiation device.
The police are going to be evacuating people any second. Hulk, you have to stop them. Ugh, these are not normal goons.
This is a high-profile project within AIM's hierarchy. They pulled quite a few resources to protect it.
Take them down, Hulk!
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Another agent has been neutralized. A third agent is down.
Watch your eyes, everyone!
Come on, Hulk, just one more!
You're not alone. I'm detecting another large gamma life form beneath the town.
It can't be.
It can. Abomination is here, sending you the location of a possible entrance to AIM's underground observation facility.
It's time to give our old friend a hello.
Your magic.
You're safe now.
I appreciate the help.
There's the elevator.
She wrote, kids.
If we can't do this the peaceful way, we'll do it with a bang.
God, it's Abomination! He's here!
No, no, we're too late.
Still time.
I don't know what's going on, but you have to end this for Bruce. He feels guilty for letting Monica in on all his gamma research. That's why he's been so hard on you.
There he is.
He wants to make everyone into a gamma zombie. You gotta stop him. He's crazy, Hulk. Don't listen to him.
Oh,